I wonder why there's a big trench around the outside. Kind of looks like some footings or something. Right next to the shop with some brackets right by it. Can only mean one thing. That new addition's coming soon.